Hi, my name is Michael Kaler, and I am the lab manager at the Giam Diffraction Facility, which is a user facility located at the University of Tennessee, Knoxville. Individuals from UT, outside universities, national labs, and industry are all welcome to use our facilities. In this video, I will show you how to prepare a small, loose powder sample for our Epsilon 1 XRF instrument from Malvern Panalytical. We want to begin with this piece, which has a smooth side and a raised side. We want to have the smooth side face down, and then we want to take a piece of this Mylar thin film and place it on top. We then have this smaller piece that also has a flat side and a raised side. But this side, or this time, we want to have the raised side face down, and we will put it in the center of the larger piece. And then just press down. This locks that film in place. We can then put our sample inside. And then place another piece of film on top. Now this last piece, it might be difficult to see, but one side has a bigger opening than the other, so you want to pick the side that has the bigger opening and have that face down. And then that goes on top of the sample. And then you just press down, and it should lock it in place. And there you have your prepared sample. If you would like to know more about the Giam Diffraction Facility, please visit our website. And if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Thank you, and have a great day.